Some sad news this morning out of Wright City. A 23-year-old woman and two dogs are killed in a house fire. This happened at a home on Westwoods Road. Three people were able to escape before firefighters got there. Crews found an infant and that woman inside the burning home and brought them to the window. They were taken to a hospital in Lake St. Louis, and we are still working to get an update on that baby's condition this morning. Meantime, the Missouri State Fire Marshal's office is investigating the exact cause of that fire.